milk.
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 Milk. Drinking.
Competition. We are having our fourth campus milk drinking contest.
Oh my gosh, what does that entail?
Today, folks are drinking 2 liters of whole milk, holding down for at least 30 seconds for fabulous prizes. They're not that fabulous, but they include a $50 gift card to the keg and a bunch of cookies and a mysterious second place prize, which will be revealed at the culmination of the competition.
Do you think you're going to get anybody out to do this?
Excitement has been building on campus so far today.
Okay. Thank you.
Every contestant will get a complimentary barf bag and a little pack of thumbs for later.
Uh-oh.
Oh, alright. Yeah, no. If somebody shoves it down, just because they finished does not mean the game is over. The buckets are there for a reason.
Okay, what's your name real quick? Saul, what's your name? Sue?
We'll get to a bigger garbage can.
Jack.
Brad.
Jake.
Colton.
Daniel.
Juden.
Miles.
That's it. Okay.
3, 2, 1, go!
Share it with my family.
Have you ever done that before?
No.
Are you much of a milk drinker?
No.
If you could do something differently during the competition, what would you do?
Drink 2%.
Colton, how was the competition for you?
It was good.
Yeah?
I was thirsty, so it kind of quenched my thirst.
Wow. So we noticed you were very, very tall. How tall are you?
6'6".
6'6". Is milk part of why you're so tall?
Yeah, pretty much.
Really?
I used to drink a gallon of milk a day when I was a kid.
You're kidding.
No.
Oh my gosh. And do you have any advice for future milk drinking competitors?
Well, keep at it, kids, and keep going, keep drinking that milk, and go.